Today's word of the day is sorority.
Ooh, wait, Amitha, what are you doing here? This is my show.
Well, guess what day it is?
Oh, okay, I see what you mean. Today is April 1st. You know what? Why not? I think I'm going to let you do today's word of the day, and I know you're going to do great. So yeah, everybody, happy April 1st, and I'll see you tomorrow on April 2nd. Until then, have fun.
Thank you so much, Akash. I appreciate it. Today's word of the day is sorority, spelled S-O-R-O-R-I-T-Y. Sorority. Sorority is a noun that derives from medieval Latin sororitas, meaning sorority, from Latin soror, meaning sister. Sorority means a collegiate organization of girls, as in, the sorority I'm planning to join when I go to college should for sure include dance and ice cream. The plural of sorority is sororities. Once again, today's word of the day is sorority, spelled S-O-R-O-R-I-T-Y. Sorority.
Brother and sister relationship.
Yay!
So yeah, everybody, thanks so much for watching this special episode of Word of the Days. And I'll see you tomorrow with a new Word of the Day. We'll see you soon.
Bye.